The unions should basically focus on organizing the grassroots workers. Basically, the two-way approach is very essential. First, the organizing of the worker in the ground, and second is the policy intervention at the policy level. The union needs to be very innovative and creative to improve the life of workers in the commerce sector. And if we focus organizing in a creative way, then only we will be able to organize these workers. Now the traditional type of organizing will not help. We need to find a new generation networking type of organizing for the workers in commerce sector.